running, and Credit Press on the far outside leaves First Pleasure Lane. They're gunning out Surtees Hanover, the favorite. Surtees Hanover and Nautical Notion flashing trot as well between horses on the rail. Oceanfront moves up third, now fourth, around the first turn. Surtees Hanover, Dave Pallone right to the front here. Surtees Hanover and Credit Press up on the outside for Andy Miller. Trots on. Nautical Notion is third with Oceanfront fourth past the quarter. Blue York Yankee is under a tight rein, fifth past the quarter. It's Keystone Blitz in the sixth position. First Pleasure Lane is seventh. Then After Misty's far back, Tap is far. Credit Oss and the distant trailer Celebrity Rocky. 28-4 opening marker. Credit Press at 50-1 with Andy Miller, not for long. Back to the front here, Surtees Hanover takes charge with Pallone. Gap of three, it's sweeping up as Blue York Yankee. Ed Sears is on the move with Blue York Yankee. Tracked there by Campbell and Oceanfront on the move up there. Is now fourth past the half. It's Nautical Notion back to fifth on the inside. First Pleasure Lane is out on the outside. Sixth on the inside, it's Oceanfront. And they pass the half in 57 4/5 on the far turn. Surtees Hanover takes on Blue York Yankee. Those two hooking up. The favorites are matching stride. Stride for stride here, heading to three quarters. Blue York Yankee on the outside, pouring it on by a long neck. Fighting back is Surtees Hanover on the inside. Then it's four lengths back to Keystone Blitz on the outside. Keystone Blitz is now third. Dropping back is Credit Press fourth. Nautical Notion fifth on the outside. Ocean Front is sixth. Tap is far back. 7 3/4. 126-2 into the stretch. Blue York Yankee on the outside, looking for the knockout punch there, and appears to have it. Blue York Yankee urged on by Sears in front by two. Fighting back on the inside, Surtees Hanover isn't done, trying to find more. Keystone Blitz back to third, Nautical Notion fourth to the wire, and it will be Blue York Yankee. Blue York Yankee, Brian Sears, and Todd Smith's Hammer.